contest is an ECW Extreme Rule Match. Approaching the ring, please welcome Kelly. And her opponent from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
And it's all legal in these Extreme Rules matches. We might as well call them a street fight. Oh! That is just unfair for the human body. Unfair! She reversed it.
Kelly Kelly's an extremely friendly young woman. But she doesn't have a smile on her face tonight. The fatigue factor has got to be an issue in this contest.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
Two, three.
The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
Here is your winner, Kelly.
I'll tell you what. Right?
Is an ECW Extreme Rule Match. And is for the Dealer. And introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maurice.
And it's all legal in these Extreme Rules matches. We might as well call them a street fight. There's a good shot.
Oh man, look out. Let me tell you right now from experience, there are too many things that'll mess up your mush more than steel steps right in your face.
This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen. And a kick. Again. The championship is on the line.
All right, time to see what kind of toys we got under the ring.
A thunderous shot from that king.
This has match of the year candidate. Written all over. That was sick impact with the title.
Oh, good grief. What impact.
Oh, this connects.
She reversed it.
Thank you.
take. He's been...
This could be three right here.
Two. And we have a near fall.
Get off my back. I'm doing my job.
Whoa, look at this.
This could be it. One, two.
Leave the ref to me.
There's the whip.
I had a chance to talk to these competitors early today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it.
Swift kick.
What a sickening impact from that crutch.
I saw some pretty gnarly stuff under that ring earlier. I wonder what's gonna get pulled out.
Whoa, that one landed. She's looking to end this.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
Two. And another kick out. Good Lord, what heart. This might do it. One, two. Oh, man. How close can it get?
Kicked out.
Ow! That would definitely hit hard.
Oh boy, looks like someone's moving up in the world.
Quick kick.
I think someone's looking for an advantage under that.
And that's a stiff kick. There's no way that was going to be a three count.
I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this. You never know what you're going to find under the ring.
Now the chair comes into play. This one's about the Divas Championship.
That was one of the nastiest chair shots you're ever gonna see. And I've seen a lot of them.
Boy, did you see that? Now the chair comes into play.
Oh man,
what a chair shot. Brings me back to the original ECW days.
Here it comes. This could be three right here.
One, two, three. And Maurice gets the victory.
Here is your winner and the new
After a match like that, I wouldn't mind seeing them scrap again.